July 22nd, 1993. It's a pretty important date. It was the day that I was born. As my dad likes to talk about, when I was younger, I would talk about my birthday for 9 months out of the year. That's pretty crazy. I wasted that much time. As I grew older, I realized that I shared this date with billions of people. So today, I'm going to talk to you about two interesting facts that happened on my birthday. I didn't know these right off the top of my head, so I jumped on Google and I found adayinhistory.com. I realized that my birthday was not only notable because I was born, but a liar was born, and one of the most influential band's first album was born. Everybody's heard of the Beatles, right? Everybody's heard of the O.J. Simpson case, right? Well, on July 22nd in 1963, the Beatles released their first album. And in 1994, O.J. Simpson pleaded 100% not guilty of murder. I'm going to begin in the middle of these events, which is my birthday. On the afternoon of the 21st, my mom was rushed to the hospital, and it took 30 hours for me to finally be delivered at 7 p.m. on the 22nd. That's why I'm referred to as the stubborn child, because it took so long. The next event is the Beatles. In 1963, they introduced their first album, Introducing the Beatles. It took 6 months later for the U.S. to actually fall in love with them, on January 7th, 1964. The next case is O.J. Simpson. In 1994, 1 year after my birthday, he pleaded 100% not guilty of murder. I found this pretty ironic because a few years later, he released a book stating if he would have done it, exactly how he would have committed the murders. But don't worry. In 2008, he was found guilty of kidnapping and robbery, so eventually he was sentenced to jail. So after all this research, I finally realized that there was no reason for me to waste 9 months out of the year talking about my birthday. It showed me that time really does tell all. It took 14 years for OJ to finally go to prison. It took 6 months for the U.S. to fall in love with the Beatles, and it took 30 hours for me to come into this world.